was Eric Hilliard Nelson from the Aussie and Harriet Show. We all know Ricky Nelson. Had all these hits. He was kind of like the Hollywood Elvis. Had a really great band, but his guitar player was James Burton, whereas Elvis had Scotty Moore. These were records I grew up playing because these guys were great singers. They did rockabilly, rock and roll song, and they had great lead guitar players backing them. So I always bought the records, and I learned the guitar. My singer learned to sing the song, and then I became the lead guitar player in the bands. Here's Rick Nelson from 1957 with I'm Walkin'. We're going to back to back it with Fats Domino singing his own song, Walkin' to New Orleans, 1960.